just on our way down to a waterfall called Yannathan Falls. Probably about halfway so far. It's pretty easy so far. It's pretty clear. It's Jason fixing up a ribbon. Nice. I haven't put up a video in like a year, so I thought this is something different and fresh that I can record. We can hear the river, so we're not far off. It's getting pretty steep in this section. It's been mostly flat the whole way until now. Probably been walking about an hour and 10 minutes. Probably got maybe 20 minutes to go, I reckon. Starting to flatten out again. This tree's insane.
Cobweb life.
Cobweb life.
This is the teen section, I'd imagine.
Yes.
There's a pink rhythm.
So that's Brunswick, that's Yannathan.
Yeah.
I've just made it down to the river. You can see the cascades just through there. Then the waterfall should be further upstream a little bit. Just making our way along the river up to the waterfall. Little fish.
A little fish.
You see a ribbon?
Yeah, it's kind of crazy.
Oh, yeah.
I think I can open this.
can go under there.
Yeah. And take your bag in.
I should be right. I don't think I've ever climbed up a waterfall before. So we're just about to reach the falls now. You can see them just past that fern. Just had to climb up all these fallen trees. It's pretty dense. Here we are. That's unreal. Definitely worth it. I'm just down this little comp here against this rock. And I'm focus stacking my shot. Probably do like 4 or 5 photos to get everything perfectly sharp. Because I'm so close to this rock, I focus one in this little corner, one off the top of the rock, right here, another focus point on the rapid, while the water's flowing down the rock, and then one over here on this log, and then finally one on the main part of the falls, then everything should be perfectly sharp in the final photo. Pretty easy waterfall to shoot once you're here because there's not really much spray and there's no like ferns moving around in the wind either. Makes it really easy to shoot. And when I'm doing this, I've got my my touch shutter, so I can just use the autofocus, touch on the screen where I want to focus on each photo. That way I'm not moving the camera around, pushing the shutter button and everything. A simple soft little touch on the screen. I'm shooting on the R5, Canon R5, 16-35 f4, and don't have any filters on, just got a polarizer to get rid of some of the shininess on the rocks. It's looking pretty sweet. I'm pretty much finished shooting. Probably gonna head back soon, but it's been a pretty good mission. Just started pouring rain. Camera got soaked. Yeah, this is a sick waterfall. Definitely worth the effort getting up here, or down here, I should say. I'm gonna try to start doing more videos again. I was doing like last year. I've been like maybe 2 a month, but kind of lost motivation with all the lockdowns and stuff, couldn't get out. Now I'm going to try and start doing, not weekly, but like just regularly, like maybe once a month or something, when I do something different and interesting. But until then, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.